In the market, if you're looking for a speaker which should cost around 900 rupees and should sound good as well, then Mevi launched their new product, which is Mevi Play. Well, the speakers which are launched around this price bracket of rupees 900 rupees, either they lack in sound output, they lack in battery life, or they lack in overall build quality. So talking about this product is well built, and to be specific, it feels just solid. Although it's made up of plastic, but still you will really like it. It's lightweight and portable too, thanks to its size, which is really, really cute. And talking about battery life, I got around 10 and a half hours of music playback, and to be honest, I'm actually satisfied with this kind of battery life from this kind of product, which is really, really small. Talking about sound output, well, it features a 5-watt speaker, but it really sounds good. And to be specific, the bass is good, the mids are little lower, and the treble is little bit punchier. But overall, when it comes to music listening, or even if you watch movies with your family, it's really perfect. And when it comes to my opinion, I think there are plenty of options at the price of 800 to 900 rupees. But after using this one, I would personally pick this one because of its form factor, which is really cute. But also the sound output and the battery is good too. So overall, at the price of 800 to 900 rupees, I would pick this one. But when it comes to higher price segment, if you have the budget of 1200 rupees, if you have the flexibility, then simply go with Mevi's Roam 2, which is another great product. It has a better battery life, I mean around a day. So it's a great product, and this one too. And both of these products will be linked in the description. So just in case you want to buy, you can check out that link. And I will meet you in the next one. Till then, bye bye and take care.